the family and supporters of Filipino-American war hero Telesforo Trinidad are one step closer to seeing a naval ship named after him.
It's a validation of the heroism of Telesforo Trinidad, who, as you know, earned the Medal of Honor in 1915 for his heroism on board the USS San Diego.
1915, while serving aboard USS San Diego, Petty Officer Trinidad risked his own life and well-being to save two of his shipmates during a catastrophic boiler explosion. Trinidad is the second service member to receive the award in peacetime.
The U.S. Secretary of the Navy, Carlos del Toro, recently hosted a celebration in Washington, D.C. to announce the sponsors of the future USS Telesforo Trinidad ship.
I'm absolutely thrilled to announce that both these women will serve as the ship sponsors for the USS Telesforo Trinidad. And you're all going to have to learn how to pronounce the name the way I'm pronouncing it, okay? The correct way, right, Christine?
Yes.
The two sponsors are Christine Trinidad, one of the Fil-Am hero's great-grandchildren, and retired Rear Admiral Connie Mariano.
She's the first Filipino-American to become a flag officer in the U.S. Navy. Flag officer meaning rank of Rear Admiral and above. So this is a very historic time.
Sponsors christen the ship and advocate for the continued service and well-being of the vessel. The yet-to-be-built Arleigh Burke-class guided missile destroyer, similar to this one, is expected to be built in a few years.
So it's really exciting to have a ship that will be prominent on the front lines of the U.S. Navy. So, we would have been proud with any ship being named after my grandfather, but to have such a war-fighting destroyer is really kind of exciting.
Cecilia Gerlan, founding member of the USS Telesforo Trinidad, tells ABS-CBN News that the hard part is over. The next step is raising funds in preparation for the commissioning of the ship.
Now, I know the road to commissioning will be long, but with all your help and guidance, I know we will have a commissioning of the USS Telesforo Trinidad that is worthy and befitting of the Medal of Honor that my great-grandfather received in 1915.
Len Amadin Thornhill, ABS-CBN News.